Hello guys, welcome to the Tech Tips Zone channel. In this video, we will discuss how to disable, unlink or permanently remove OneDrive from your Windows 11 PC. Click on the Start button and then type Task Manager. Click on the Open option to launch the app. Now, go to the left hand side vertical menu in the Task Manager and click on the Startup Apps icon. Right click on the OneDrive option and click on the Disable option. It will prevent OneDrive from starting up automatically whenever you power on your PC. The next step is to disable and unlink your account from OneDrive. Click on the System Tray icons and then click on the OneDrive icon. Now, click on the Settings option to open the OneDrive settings. Here you can see the email account linked with OneDrive. Click on Unlink this PC option to unlink the account. Click on Unlink account again and then pick a reason why you want to unlink this PC from OneDrive. Click on the Submit button to finalize this. Now your account is unlinked from OneDrive and it won't save your files automatically. If you want to remove OneDrive permanently, you must uninstall it from your Windows 11 PC. Right click on the Start button and then click on the Installed Apps option. Scroll down the list of installed apps on your PC and then click on the three dots button next to the OneDrive option. Click on the Uninstall option. Reconfirm your decision to uninstall the app and click on Uninstall. Click on the Yes button to start the uninstallation process. You won't see any pop-up window and the app will be automatically removed from your PC. To verify the uninstallation, you can scroll the list of the installed apps and you won't find the app. You can also do a Start menu search. And the only thing that the computer will find is the OneDrive folder on your system drive. You won't see any option to access OneDrive in the File Explorer app like it was before. That's all guys for this video. Do like, share and subscribe the channel for more such tech-based content. We will see you guys in the next one.